The popular hot pot has recently claimed another life, sparking much debate over whether persons should be allowed to bathe in the tempting waters. But what is the hot pot?
The hot pot is a selection of warm seawater, which gets its heat from the Barbados Light and Power Generation plant, located nearby. The hot water flows from cooling tanks into a shoreside pool of ocean water, giving it the nickname hot pot, which many Barbadians believe to have healing properties.
Does the hot pot have healing powers?
There is no scientific evidence that is documented which indicates that the hot pot has special healing or medicinal properties, but many Barbadians have testified that the waters have rid their bodies of joint pain and arthritis. This is likely due to warm salt water being attributed to assisting the body with reducing inflammation and relieving pain and soreness.
Why is the hot pot so dangerous?
Even though the area where the hot pot is located may be considered shallow and safe for some, it does carry risks, such as 1. Strong undercurrents and riptides. This occurs when warm outflow from the generation plant converges with offshore currents, creating deadly riptides. 2. Sand spit formations. The sand at the hot pot also shifts depending on the volume and velocity of water from the Barbados Light and Power. One day, the sand may be so high that a bather can walk a great distance offshore. The very next week, that same area could be too deep to walk at all.
Let's take a look at the history of tragic incidents.
The hot pot holds the record of having had the worst beach tragedy in Barbados some 24 years ago, as well as several other tragedies. July 21st, 1977, two brothers aged 10 and 11 were pulled out to sea by the currents and four other people who went to save them also drowned. The bodies of the two brothers were never recovered. August 4th, 1997, a 20-year-old male lost his life after a Grand Cadumet jump while bathing in the waters. In 1998, a 12-year-old boy suffered brain damage after almost drowning in the waters, leaving him comatose. He would later pass from his complications.
May 9th, 1999, a 20-year-old tragically lost his life on Mother's Day.
May 9th, 2021, the hot pot most recently claimed the life of a 21-year-old male on Mother's Day.
There have been calls on numerous occasions for barricades to be placed at the hot pot to stop others from accessing what could be considered a death trap. Others have called for lifeguard huts and signage in the area. As summer approaches, we encourage you to practice safe swimming and obey the signs. What are your thoughts on the hot pot? Comment down below and feel free to share.